We're currently on a research project site. We are rebuilding these bays, which are meant to carry water into pipes. A lot of them have broken down or fallen, so we're putting them back together.